What's up, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah, Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever, we spoke about that shit already.
Give him time, he's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G, Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay, what does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing. And he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eye. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers. Know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus. Here, take this. Head down there. Take a photo. Send it to me. And I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
Why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
Sure. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah, can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah, fuck that.
Come on, man, stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
You're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches.
Where's Jose, man?
He's in the back, but he don't wanna be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
Give me a smile, motherfucker.
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fucked me. They fucked. Right? Playboy's gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
What's up, money?
Hey,
man. Business is tough. Now, I ain't a cold person. Well, I mean, I am cold, but motherfucker.
What are you talking about?
You want a drink? Man, have a seat, man.
All right.
Now, I got into this dope game because it was the only thing that was open to me. The only thing, man.
Hey, I am not judging.
No, listen, I paid my dues. Now, I learned in a hard school, man. And I changed stuff. You know me. I do this stuff so I got a chance to do some good in this town.
So you say.
So I say. So I do. When I get the money, man, I will build parks. I will sponsor kids. I will save lives. But I gotta have the money, man. Is all this? All this, it means nothing if you ain't got the heart, Niko.
Amen, brother.
I mean, fuck, man. Fuck! The thing is, you know, Jesus, he did some crazy shit, too. I mean, everyone does. He killed people. He killed that John the Baptist cat. He did what he had to.
I don't think you're correct about that.
Man, the point is, man, history is a long time. And you only got one chance. And Dwayne, man, Dwayne, it's like he thinks it's 1992, and the best that you could hope for is a gold chain and a pager. You know, he looks at me like he wants me dead. Now, I took care of business. I gave him money, but because I won't bow down to him and treat him like he the almighty, motherfucker wants to pop me.
Dwayne is a little troubled. He was in prison a long time. Maybe you guys should talk.
No, I tried talking. No, I tried giving him half of the business. I tried everything a man could reasonably try and still call himself a man.
So what you gonna do? Kill him?
Hey, I didn't say that. And you call.
I was joking.
But what else is there? I mean, Cash been talking. Now I hear things. Said you and me, it's too tight now. Said you disrespected. Called him mad. He's going crazy. I mean, he's gone. Prison does that.
Well, you can't kill him.
Nope. But you can.
But I don't want to.
Well, neither do I, man. But if he goes insane, we all dead anyway. I mean, Dwayne is a killer.
I don't like this conversation.
But do you think that I do? But it's kill or be killed out there. You got a lunatic after you? Man, you dumb. Now I will give you a lot of money. You can see me. Now I ain't scared of no one. But a motherfucker says he's gonna kill me, the motherfucker's gonna die. 102.7.
Where rappers come to get a career. Man, I'm not sure. I got to think about it.
Well, I hope you see some sense. I will be in touch.
We'll be right back.
make no sense.
If things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown at 8. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
Wanna download? I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That's what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Niko. Help me out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
Yo, Mutt, don't be trifling with me. You made a decision. You gotta fix this Dwayne problem of ours, yeah?
Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You go, Niko. Peace and love.
Open up! It's Niko!
I thought you was my homeboy, that you was gonna put Playboy down for me. What you doing here?
It ain't that simple, Dwayne. This is nothing personal.
Fuck you, man. We was tight. You fake like the rest of them.
You gonna fuck me over in the end?
I put Dwayne out of his misery.
You did what you had to do, Niko. You got yourself that money. Good for you.
You want me to come around?
You took down Dwayne, Niko. I see your face. I see the cat that killed my mentor. Dwayne was like a father to me. I can't be around you no more. It's over between us. Now, I don't want no beef, but now you and me got some. So it's best if we just stay the hell away from each other, man. Shit. You nothing but a cold-hearted killer, man. I mean, where's the love? Where's your heart, homie? Man, you ain't cool. You try to find something to live for, man. Peace.